lineup as a teenager and showed an impressive scoring touch from the start.
Score! Bruins off the draw! First NHL goal for Kessel.
John Mitchell to Phil Kessel off the wing. He stops up, looking to pass, gets the puck to Mitchell. Ian White with some room, screenshot, knocked down in front, they score! Blake and Mitchell combine to hit the back of the net, 2-0 Toronto.
Well, Phil Kessel has come here to try to make an impact, and what he can do so well is just create plays out of nothing. He doesn't throw it away, gets good support by Mitchell, and then watch the play on the doorstep. On the doorstep, behind the goaltender Osgood. Kessel wanted the puck to the outside. Once he saw it go to the net, though, he gets inside, and a little bit of a fortuitous bounce from Blake through Osgood, and right a little tap in for Phil Kessel's first goal.
First goal as a Toronto Maple Leaf, not exactly the way everyone imagined that he would get his first one. It might have gone in from Blake anyway, but he made sure it got to the back of the net.
Good little stop up along the half wall, they're not panicking. I mean, a lot of times guys will just throw that away in the middle of the ice, and that's where Detroit defends so well.
Assistant number 55, Jason Blake, and number 7.
So Blake and Ian White, who shot the puck from the point, will get assists. John Mitchell, a big part of that goal as well, and he won't get an assist. But the Toronto Maple Leafs leave the first period on home ice with a goal from their new sniper, a great period from their new goaltender, and a 2-0 lead on Hockey Night in Canada, where Don Cherry, Ron McLean, and Coach's Corner is up next.
Done that. He may have cost himself a timeout, but he also may have been able to get a reversal on that goal. Now here's Shane Doan. Kessel took it away. He fires. He scores. Phil Kessel scores his first goal in a Penguin uniform and the first goal of the season for the Penguins. A rocket inside the post ties it up just like that.
Oh, man. Wow. And that was what all the excitement about was about in the offseason when they acquired 81 Phil Kessel from the Toronto Maple Leafs. This man, he is a sharpshooter, and that was one blistering wrist shot from the top of the circle. Stole the puck, and right at the top of the circle off the right foot, just rifled it inside the goal post to the blocker side of Smith, who was deep in his cage. And wow, don't blink. Kessel's tied it up at one.
Kessel's playing in his
56 to go to the Coyotes power play. And coming late with it, Kessel over the line. Kessel shoots, he scores! Phil Kessel! First is a Coyote and it's 2-0.
You have been waiting for that one, partner. What a rocket! And this is why Rick Tocchet and John Chyka wanted this guy on this team. Right here, Oliver Ekman-Larsson, head up, looking for his guy, step on. Look at this puck movement, speed. And the shot, that is an absolute rocket. Look at the stick bend, almost through the back of the net. And he tickles the twine for the first time this season. And there's going to be plenty more of that, I can promise you.